So they refer them to a periodontal office. Now, how do they get over to that office?
By referral.
You refer by referral. What's a referral? What do you think a referral is?
Doctor will
examine them and then
recommend.
Recommend treatment and tell them exactly what's on that referral and why they need it, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Because what happened in some general, you know, a lot of general offices, we do certain amount of things, and that's why we have different specialties.
Okay.
Right?
Can I ask the question now?
Okay.
So tell me, which is the mesial surface on tooth number 9? Mesial surface.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and the distal on tooth number 9?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Occlusal surface, which one is the occlusion?
It's the right here.
And lingual?
It's right here.
Okay. And the facial?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Tell me the facial.
What else? What are you going to do with your saliva ejector?
You put it down here.
Okay, and you want to put it right between 28 and 29. That way you
and
use it as a barrier. Uh-huh. Well, not really crisscross for this one. It's kind of like using it as a barrier against the tongue so the tongue doesn't thrust full because it's going to.
Okay.
It's just people
can't.
Are
you perioprobing?
Sometimes control them or they're not.
Okay.
So you're going to be there. And this one's going to be
good.
Here collecting any water if the handpiece is pointing towards the lingual side.
If not, then I will. If it's pointing from
And if it's coming in from the, if it's coming in from the lingual, hold on, remove it for a second.